Hey YouTube, iPod X1 World 2 here. In this video, I'm going to be talking about the new features in the 7th generation iPod Nano. So if you didn't already know, Apple just finished their event where they announced the new iPhone 5 and some other stuff, including the new iPod Nano, half hour ago or something like that. And one of the new things they announced was the 7th generation iPod Nano. And this is basically it. This is the iPod Nano page on their website. You can see they've got lots of different colors, a brand new design, still touchscreen, looks a lot like the iPod Touch now, but it's not, which I'll show you in a minute. So you can see you've got 7 different colors here, you've got black, pink, blue, silver, green, yellow, and red. So yeah, you've got lots of colors to choose from, and the front is still white though, unless you get the black one, and in which case it is black. Design, new body, same soul. So you can see it's got a totally new design, looks really, really cool, and you can see it's got the different colors here, so you can view this in different colors on the site, which I'll put links to in the description. So you can see this looks really awesome, this green one. You got the green thing around here, you got the white thing here. And so yeah, it's just an overall great device in my opinion. You got the buttons on the side to control volume, the songs, the play, pause, stuff like that. The back looks similar to the 4th and 5th generation iPod Nano, so you can see there. Unfortunately no camera in this one like in the 5th generation, but maybe the next one. Design, you can see it's just got the different sort of design there, button on top for power, stuff like that. You can see it looks very similar to the iOS icons, so you can see you've got the icons here, the pages, the home button, which just looks slightly different. It's got a little round thing instead of a sort of square with rounded corners, it's just a circle. Headphone ports on the bottom, and yeah, it's stuff, really simple stuff like that. Music, you've got the music there, now it supports video, so you can play videos on it with the widescreen, I think it is widescreen, so that's pretty cool. Music and videos, music sort of looks like the iOS, iPod Touch, iPhone, stuff like that. Interface, that's pretty cool. We've got the, I think it's the headphones things, or streaming or something like that. Bluetooth technology, wireless. So you've got wireless speakers, headphones, and car audio. So for cars and speakers and stuff like that support that, you can use wirelessly. You've got radio, which I think, someone told me, I think it was an extra 99 cents for the radio feature, but I may be wrong on that. All new AirPods, this is Apple's new headphone thing that they've announced, the next generation headphones for them, which I will go over in another video, so I won't talk about that too much in this video. I'll put links to other videos in the description. Lightning connector, this is their new connector for all their latest devices now, which I'm assuming they'll be using for everything. So this is the power, the USB sync, stuff like that. Replaces the 30-pin dock connector, but you can also get the converter, so you can use the 30-pin in the new devices as well, which is sold separately, as you can expect. So the device, this thing is really cool here, reversible, everything. It's really awesome. Fitness, you've got the same Nike thing, which was in the other iPod Nano, so that's pretty cool. Photos, you can have the photos on there, which you can sync through iTunes. Podcasts, you can listen to podcasts as well. iTunes, which is obviously music. Accessibility, you can have some accessibility features here, different colors, inverted colors, audio things like that. Red is a good color for you and millions of others. When you buy a red product, iPhone Touch, iPod Nano, Apple gives you a portion of purchase price to Global Fund. So yeah, if you buy a red one, you get a Global Fund to fight AIDS in Africa, so that's good for them. So let's go over the tech specs now. So you see the size and weight is here. You got 1.56 inches wide, 0.21 inches thick, and 3.01 inches tall. You got the one capacity, which is 16 gigabytes Nova capacity, so pretty cool there. You got the display, you got 2.5 inch widescreen multi-touch display, so that's awesome, widescreen and multi-touch. External buttons and controls, you've got the home button, you've got the volume up, the volume down, play, pause, on-off sleep-wake lightning connector and the headphone jack in the bottom there. Audio playback, you obviously get the same audio playback through headphones, stuff like that. Sensors, accelerometer, you've got an accelerometer in there so you can choose, so go sideways and stuff like that. Built-in rechargeable batteries. So music playback, you get up to 30 hours of music playback when fully charged. You get 3.5 hours when fully charged of video playback, and if charging via USB or computer system or power adapter sold separately. Fast charge time, about 1.5 hours charges up to 80% of the battery. Full time charge is 3 hours. It's got 35 UI languages, which are all listed here, and 29 voiceover languages. Headphones, you get the new EarPods with the device. Accessibility, system requirements, stuff like that. Stuff you would expect. In the box, you get the iPod Nano, you get the EarPods, which are the headphones, the Lightning USB connector, and you also get the quick start guide. The box sort of looks like the iPod Touch box here. Very, very similar. So, it looks pretty cool. And yeah, that's about it. You don't get much more, but you can also, like I said, purchase a 30-pin adapter, so you can still use a 30-pin dock connector in this device. So that's pretty awesome. So I'll put these links in the description below if you want to have a closer look at them, and I'll probably also put a link to the store page where you can pre-order or buy the device if you want to. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Like I said, I'll put links to other videos that were announced, of stuff that was announced at the event, in the description. And so yeah, I'll see you next video. So yeah, if you like this video, please thumbs up, favorite, and subscribe. If you subscribe, you get updated to my channel on another video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, on Facebook, and check my website. All links are down below in the description. I'll see you next video. Peace.